So when we've got a mortise in pine, I tend to use something like star bond or another CA glue to strengthen the mortise, just because pine is so soft. So a bit of star bond thick in the mortise. Okay, so we're halfway through and looking quite good. You might have noticed I'm trying at this point. My first plan is to keep this sort of jagged edge on it. When we flip it over, let's see if I can manage to keep this, because I think it'll be quite a nice feature. There we go.
Thank you.
Well, it's come out exactly as I'd planned, so which doesn't happen very often. So it's a very nice, unique Pine and Plywood Bowl.